What is up, everybody? And I'm back here today, and this is called a booster mode, and it's a really cool game, man. You don't have to pay for like the pet hats, you know. You don't even have to pay for them. See? I'm wearing one right now. You don't have to pay for it. And this is actually a mode. Like, if you customize, you'll get to be imposter every time. Like, if you change your custom, you'll get to be imposter every time. See, I'm going to leave this game because they saw me kill, and I'm just going to go ahead and customize, and start, and yeah, if you customize, you'll be an imposter, and you don't have to do any task. It's just free roam, you know, you don't have to do any tasks, because that's the thing what I like about it. This is different. It's not like Among Us, it's a different, like, and you can really like it's kind of like almost like a hack. If you customize, you'll be in faster every time. And see, I'm wearing a goosey hat right now. And it's really awesome. I gotta wait for this guy to go. And I'm going to custom again, so. If you custom, you'll be imposter. And I'm also giving away this game. And if you subscribe to the channel, I will also give away free skins and pets in Among Us. Oh, don't you dare. Oh no. I'm on to. And I'm going to leave the game and customize, but first, I'm going to put it vote time. I'm putting that, yeah. See, if you don't customize, you won't be imposter. And we're going to end this so I can customize and be imposter. And if you want to do this game, it's free. What? You didn't let me be imposter. And I'm going to in-game. And I'm going to change my custom. And I'm going to literally put a doozy on my head. And I'm going to be the imposter. And see, guys, that is how you be imposter for this game. So, see you later.